Good morning, everyone. It is Sunday, January 31st, 2016. I'm Ben DeGroot, and this is your fun fact of the day. Bible trivia on Sundays. We're just talking about the Bible in general itself. Today, your fact is that there are 66 individual books that are collectively known as the Holy Bible. Can you name them all in order? They are Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, Numbers, Deuteronomy, Joshua, Judges, Ruth, 1 Samuel, 2 Samuel, 1 Kings, 2 Kings, 1 Chronicles, 2 Chronicles, Ezra, Nehemiah, Esther, Job, Psalms, Proverbs, Ecclesiastes, Song of Solomon, Isaiah, Jeremiah, Ezekiel, Daniel, Hosea, Joel, Amos, Obadiah, Jonah, Micah, Nahum, Habakkuk, 3 K's in that one, Zephaniah, Haggai, Zechariah, and Malachi. Concluding the Old Testament. The New Testament begins with Matthew, Mark, Luke, John, Acts, Romans, 1 Corinthians, 2 Corinthians, Galatians, Ephesians, Philippians, Colossians, 1 Thessalonians, 2 Thessalonians, 1 Timothy, 2 Timothy, Titus, Philemon, Hebrews, James, 1 Peter, 2 Peter, 1 John, 2 John, 3 John, Jude, and Revelation. They're actually divided into only a few genres, but I suppose we can save that fact for another time. Hope you've enjoyed this fun fact of the day. All 60 plus of them. See you tomorrow.